Airbag light. And I found out how to fix it. Use a paper clip, connect 4 and 9. So see, that's the OBD port. See? 4 and 9. So 9 at the corner top, 4 is at the bottom. So I use the paper clip. One, two, three, four. And then 9 right there. So 4 and 9, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 9. This picture. All right, and then I'll give you the code. Turn on car. Six point one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One fast, 6.1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1.
He said 6.1. Open in left front seatbelt switch or short in left front seatbelt switch.
Move all the way up. Pull down the stair. One bolt there, and the other one over there. Oh. 40mm socket. Loosen this one. And then one here. Loosen it too. I'm gonna take it out. Okay, so this out and that out. Move to see forward. In the back, hang in the butt. This thing's here. Like that one. So you pry this open, and then behind, this thing's holding it, and I broke one of it. So, same thing, you can, not breaking it. Inside here, a new thing. It's holding it. These two things here. One here and one there needs to be removed. Okay, same thing, 14mm. Okay, move the seat up. There's what I need to see. There's the cable. Now find the connector over there. See the blue connector? The clip here. So we need to remove the clip. See it? See it? See how the clip hold it like this? So we get one side out and the other side will come out. So the clip eventually comes out. So there's the connector, there's one clip to remove, two clips, three clips, one, so three clips, and then you remove this, you take out this. Okay. To take out this one, you need to remove this thing first. Push the top and move it out.
See it here? All I do is pull it like that and move it out like this.
It goes top. Goes top. Came out.
See the direction here? Like this. And then
here's a clip.
Right here.
Now take out the whole thing.
Okay, just leave thing like this. For the TSX. And I have a tool like this. It matches there, but because inside there's something in the middle, you have to use a hammer. Make sure it's the right one match first. So I get a hammer. Hammer in. You can turn it. Yep.
Clean out the connector
with this. Clean out the cover. Put together. Install back. It's over here. Next step, recommend. Set this hole into here. Screw go back here. And just clip it. Make sure it's all tight. Then we come in, and this one go here. Put it back in. Want to put this back? You want to? I don't want to. Just put it like that. Give me to take it back out. It's a 32 foot pound. Okay, 32. Put it back here. But I don't care, I don't want to. The two in the back. We're actually gonna see through it. Move the seat backward. Don't tighten yet. Tighten the front first. If you get the rear, you can adjust it. The front, you cannot. This side. That side too. Make sure all tight. It's important they are tight because it's a safety problem. On the website I found, someone told me it's 25 foot pound of torque. Did it say 25? So, not sure, but I'll do for my 25 is up to you. This time. All the way back. This bolt. Same thing the guy on the website said, 25 front on the internet. I will do 25 for me, it's up to you. Make sure it's tight, it's safety problems. Make sure it's all tight. You got longer extension. Cover back. And this side. Okay, that's it. We'll put those two cover back. Have a light turn off. Stop the car. Remove the seatbelt. Pass the car again. The light turned off. Seatbelt back. Light, no light. New seatbelt. See, the light keep turning off. Put the seatbelt back. No light. Turn the car off. Pull the seatbelt. Start the car. Is the light off? Put the seatbelt back. The light's still off. It's fixed.